All right, whatever you like. How long have you guys been married?
So, been together 18 years.
Married 6 years. Okay. And this is very unusual behavior.
Can you get that log out here?
Okay. So when you guys come home, do you usually use the front door or the garage door? How do you guys?
I usually open the garage door, come in.
Okay.
She uses the front door, garage, just kind of thing.
Okay. Is that a ring out there?
Oh, that was.
No, the doorbell, is that a ring?
Yeah, like it, like when it, when you got a visitor, it does. And but I don't think the speaker is on to where you hear it. Like if I.
Okay. My question, I guess my question for you is, would it show her leaving with the kids? Did you have any alerts?
If she came out here, yes. Like, if,
did you have any alerts today with that?
Just when her friends were here.
Does it only record when the doorbell rings or anytime
if
someone...
If you're, like, right here, it should just start the proximity, should hit us.
Okay. Anybody have anything on that today?
Just her friends.
And what time was that?
12:10.
So am I. Find an ID?
Yep.
Yeah.
We already on it.
Yeah. You went back in the basement and everything, too?
I did.
Did you look around really good?
Yeah.
I'm down here. They got a lot of stuff.
Everything's
like super organized. Oh, it's a nice house. Oh, that wasn't on there?
No, this was on.
It was on there?
No.
Wasn't on there.
It was like in front of like this. I looked at these. There's no. He said when he left, she was in bed sleeping.
She was in bed sleeping? What's that?
One thing that's gone is the kids' blankets, like the binkies. That's why they won't go anywhere without them.
And they are gone?
Yep. Car seats are in the car. Keys are in the igniter on the center console of the car. Her cash, all her ID, everything's still here. Phone's here.